What is up, Beagles? Snorty Pig here. It's part 5 of Tomodachi Collection on the DS. Yeah, it's part 5. So let's check the news first. Let's see what's happening in the news. What? I don't know. Seems like a problem. We have 3 o'clock, 35 minutes. We got me news. What? Oh, today's Princess Peach's birthday. Oh, she turned 29. I can't believe it. So, birthday celebration, Piggy Hotel. Here we're singing. Here, look, me and Spiky Ham sing happy birthday to Princess Peach. So, happy birthday to Peach. Happy birthday to Princess Peach. Why can't Princess Peach make a wish? Like, blow the bottom. I mean, candles. Sorry. I know. Where is this, Coops and Clara? So, here it is. 3 o'clock Mimus. Jolly reported. Well, I think that's it for the news. And then let's check out the... Oh, what? Oh, Cherry's in love. Well, let's check out Cheri. I know she's fun with someone. So, I know what she's up to. Please treat me nicely today, tra-la-la. Yeah, I know. Let's see it. Does she... Oh my god! Oh my god, yes! God! Cheri's fallen in love with me! My god, I should have... That's my new girlfriend, Cheri, right there. Let me see a traditional, romantic, arrogant, or desperate. I think I'll be romantic at the beach. Yeah, romantic at the beach. Before that, yeah, just go. You cannot change your clothes before you go, Cheri. Let's see what happened. There's me. Snorty Pig. Alright. You are even more wonderful than this sparkling ocean! Please go out with me, and will you be my sweetheart? Snorty? Sure. There goes. First couple. There goes. Snorty and Cheri are become couples. Now look how Cheri levels up. So happy. Alright, so I should give Cheri the catchphrase by saying this. There goes. Tra-la-la. I think that's her catchphrase in Animal Crossing. Here it goes. Here's her catchphrase. Say it. I know. What? Why did she spell out tra-la-la? Doesn't make sense. So by... Come on, you know how to spell. Here it is. Jolly Here Live. Starting today, the popular guy rank will be posted at the ranking board. It will list the most popular guys on Piggy Island. That's right. It was Birdo who got curious and started their survey. The result of the survey will be posted on the ranking board. The result is updated frequently, so make sure to drop by and check it out. This is another hot news job reported. Alright, that's it. Let's check out the rankings board. The new one. Popular guy ranks. Here it is, and... Oh, yeah, baby! That's me! I'm number one, Snorty Pig. That's how I fall in love with Cheri. 86 points. And then Spanky Ham is 24 points. Yeah, second place. Yeah, Matthew in third place. Okay, so, and the rest of them in fourth place. Tied by 0 points in fourth place. Let's see, let's check out the... Felty, and looky here, Cheri is up. Cheri is in the lead in first place. Ling-Ling in second place, Foxy left in third place, Poopy in fourth place, Hutch in fifth, and so on. And oh, look, poor Princess Clara. Oh, looks like I beat Clara. I can't believe how bitchy Clara is. Alright, let's see if I could donate. Let me see, I think that one's Birdle, and then Cheri, Coops, and Heifer, And then me, that's me, Matthew, Ling-Ling. Okay, I'll skip this. I get $79.60 yen today. That's it. Look, let's speak English. What's your name? Oh, my name is Pig Snorting. Like this. Let me see. My favorite color is pink. What? My favorite color is pink? Ah, pink's for girls. What? Do I have a 3DS? What? Come on, I have a DS. Oh, my blood type is B. So my birthday is March 16th. And do I have worries? Oh no, I don't. Very good. See? So I get speech on. Before that, let's see what they're doing. Oh my god, look! Oh, George Chapman has a job now? Yeah, she's working part time. That's right, see how many solve? Yeah, solve 25 problems. Let's see. Let's see what Matthew's up to. What? Wait, you got steam. Let's see, he has something. Hello? Wait, what's the matter, Matthew? Let's see. I have a fight with Ling-Ling. I'm so upset. Come on. Why are you being mean to Ling-Ling? Here, have a... I know. Look, I got... Listen, I should like have Matthew have some salad. It got tomatoes in it. You better spit it out. Oh, quite delicious. Okay, one more time. Let me see, I'll buy more. And, oh my god, look! Jordan Chapman's working at the food mart! Let me see, we have kimchi. Oh, kimchi, it's kind of spicy. Oh, it's not that good. Oh my god, meat bun! I love some meat bun. So, yeah, buy 5. And pizza! See? I never get tired of sausage, but I like to have pizza. Miso soup. Yeah, I like miso soup. And fried eggs. Yeah, fried eggs. Huh. I know. Let me see. I should feed Matthew some, let's feed him some meat bun. He will like that. Eat it up. And how does it taste? What? Great, you got nothing to eat. So move on with your life, Matthew. See, the world has been changed. I got nothing to give it for Matthew. Maybe a bath such should make him help. Well then, I'm going to take a bath. See, look, I made Matthew take a bath. Take long baths. Oh, why is he singing in the bath? I don't know why. And now, like he killed himself. Yep, he's very refreshed. So I feel much better now. I'll try to make up. Yeah, I feel like making up with Ling-Ling. And there's Ling-Ling. Let's see what happened. So, I'm sorry about what happened. I'm sorry too! Konnichiwa! Oh my god! They're back, we've become friends now. That'll make Ling-Ling feel much better. Way to go, Matthew! He already leveled up. Let me see, I'll give him another item. Yeah, Nintendo DS. There, I think I gave him a Nintendo DS. You earned it! But thanks to Matthew. Alright, so next one we have this. Let's see what Heifer's up to. Heifer! What do you want? Hello? Let's see. Oh, you don't know anything about Coops. Oh, I know it should be perfect. Heifer and Coops should become besties. Well, it should be perfect. Now, I think we might be able to get along with you. Alright. So Heifer likes it. So it thanks to him, but he got a job. And oh, Joey. Let's go to him. So Rappo. Oh, wait, say Rappo instead of hello. Say, oh my god, you want to be friends with Princess Peach. Good. Let's do a topic of how that'd be funny. Yeah, you should tell funny jokes to Princess Peach. Let's see what this happened. And oh god. What? Princess Peach's voice sounds really high. It's like some kind of high pitched. And there it goes. Joey and Princess Peach are become friends. It's so thanks to you. And hey, look. Look how close Joey went. Close to level 2. That's right. So I become besties. For bestie. Okay. Let's see, there's a... I don't know. So be at the food mart. Misa, I should buy stuff. After Misa, I should make more meat characters. Yeah, maybe I think I'll make 4. That should get up to 20. Now let's stop at the clothing store first. And favorite parka. Well, it's everybody's favorite, so I'll buy it anyway. And we have toga. Not really. Oh my god, dancer! Sexy dancer costume! Someone should like that. Tennis and, yeah, vested shirt. Alright, I think I got some stuff. Oh yeah, think I got that. Boy's uniform, suit, great. Oh yeah, I think I got nothing to buy. I think I won't only just buy those. And this one, how is that? Puppy! Look! Those are really adorable. I think I'll buy this a puppy room. That reminds you of Nintendogs. Alright, I think I'll stop. Yeah, I'll make 4 more me's. So, alright. So, let's do this until I'll make more me's as I can. And here goes off game time. And look what just happened. What just happened? We got hot news. Now the remodel of the apartment has been finished. Due to increase of residents, not so many rooms are left. 48 rooms were built as the apartment's extension.
About this renovation,
this is it of our news, George Chapman reported.
I can't believe it. I got up to 20, and then it's expanded. So it's 20. Wow, I can't believe they expanded the apartment. It was like, wow. Okay, let's say after this. Okay, before that, then let's check out the 4 new memes have made. We have, first up, we have Sander from Drawn Together. Look, there's Sander. I should make him gay. Yeah, of course. I'm on the never-ending quest to save my girlfriend. So next up is Toot. Oh my god. What? She looks kind of fat. Why Toot? And then, the villager. Yeah, from Animal Crossing, yeah, and as a playable character in Super Smash Brothers for 3DS and Wii U. And of course, it will murder someone. Yeah, know about the memes. Okay, and the last one I create is Burgundy. Yeah, from the Pokemon TV series. Yeah, Black and White. What? How come Burgundy is not in the game? It's only TV related. Alright. I think that's it if I create 4 new me's. Okay, let's check out Birdo. See what Birdo's doing. Let's see what Birdo said.
What? Oh, Birdo wants a flashy outfit.
Can't choose what Birdo should want. So we have favorite parka. I don't know. I should give it for Birdo. I know it's perfect. Oh, let's give for
dancer. Birdo's a good dancer. Check out this. Well, she got the dance moves. Lucky Birdo. Alright, I gave her a dancer. That'd be fine, I should learn Birdo a song. No, let's make her learn Idol. Don't know what Idol is. There it goes. Let's see there. Idol. I want to see this going on. Here it is. See what you get, Birdo! La la la, Tomodachi larf. Birdo, Birdo, meow.
That looks like Birdo's a triple singer. Yeah, I think I agree with that. Alright. Gave her some love. Yeah, pretty satisfied. And there it goes. I think I look like I get more money. And oh my god, look! Dr. Hutcherson needs some attention. Let's see if Hutcherson wants that. Oh, you're Paula? That. Hey, look at one of the hands. What? She's supposed to have a hook for a hand. That looks like exactly her. That. My, what? Dr. Hutcherson, you want to be Spiky Ham's friend? That should be great. Should be great. Jokes? Finally? Yeah, I think she will tell him jokes. I think so. And there's Spanky. I want to see what will happen with Spanky. Okay, do your best, Spanky. There it goes. So Hutch became friends with Spiky Ham. Let's see what happens if you level up. I see it ups by half. And yeah, extra buff set. I think I already used it. And what just happened? Oh my god, look, I just created this. I know I have solved 3 problems. It means I got this. Compatibility tester. Just opened. Get a computer diagnosis for compatibility levels of people you know. Prejudices for people of the same gender and love diagnosis for different genders. However, the birth year dates are required for a diagnosis. So please make sure you have a birthday. This is our hot news. Jordan Chapman reporting again.
Okay, before this. So before I should end the part, let's check out the compatibility tester. This is how I select to diagnose. Let's see. What happens if Heifer Wolf should become with Dr. Hutcherson? Let's say diagnose and 30%. Sweet. And this, what happens if I became friends with Spanky? I hope so. If I become best friends. Oh, look! Normal friends! 54%! They don't hate each other in particular. So here's something next. Should happen. How about Cheri and Ozzy? Come on, do they get along? Just want to see the 42%. That sounds fine.
Remember I had my first couple in Tomodachi Life on the 3DS? So let's see, how about Heifer and Foxy Love?
See if they get like 9%, and there it goes, 18%. Yeah, they didn't get along. That sucks for you.
Oh, it should be fine. Oh my god, they're making out! Oh my god, 95%! What? Clara and Foxylove are friends! I can't believe it! They making out in the episode Drawn Together. So they're making love. Okay, get ready for the last one. Okay, I'll do the last thing and I should stop playing this game. Hey, let's do. So if I got my love couple, can't believe I got a couple. Do I get along with Cheri? See what will happen. Well, 92%. Could you believe that? If Foxylove and Claire get 95%. Oh my god. I'm in love with Cheri. That was a mutual love. Well, I think that's it for this part. I finally enjoyed it, and oh my god, Spakingham needs attention. So I'll do it to him quick. And thanks for watching.